Miss Woodward, please! Why won't you tell us what it is?
The word is something you will require in your everyday life. A sign of maturity as you live and grow.
Maya Buddhishibudo?
Shouting it is not enough. There appears to be something absent for its revival.
So what's missing from it then?
The real question is what's missing from you.
What's the one thing I'm lacking?
What's the matter? Mom! Mom!
Lute!
Dad! Miss Yane!
5 items are needed in order to create the antidote.
First up, 1 flake of snow that falls in pine woods.
There's snow all over.
It must fall naturally or else it is rendered ineffectual.
Oops.
Ah! Akko! This is gonna take forever, though!
Next, a berry leaf blown off by the wind.
What did I say?
I couldn't help it!
It's painful and grueling. Even so, I'll do it!
Mayana Buddhashi Buddha. There is something absent for its revival.
In times like these, patience is a virtue!
Mayana Buddhashi Buddha!
Oh my!
To be back. Diana! Are you really sure about leaving? I know that your family's having trouble, but why do you have to go back now?
Have you no respect for convention?
I don't care about tradition!
You have no regard at all for rules or rituals.
Hang on!
1,500 years of Cavendish history can be found in this library. These books detail our research on healing magic from long ago. Beatrix the Witch, the matriarch of the Cavendish family. Her magic was responsible for the salvation of countless lives. My mother, Bernadette, worked hard as a peacemaker until the moment she died.
Can I ask what happened?
Her health was in poor condition. And in addition to that, she exerted herself far too much. All of the incredible work that my mother and ancestors have done for the sake of humanity, I couldn't be prouder to be a Cavendish. That's why I wanted so badly to protect, to save this house.
You can't give up now! You can still save this house, Diana!
I never knew that you had something so important to you.
I think it's wonderful. I really do. So please, whatever you do, don't give up on your dream. Believing in yourself is your magic.
Believing is my magic.
The shiny rod! Is the word near?
An old tradition and a new power will cross to open the door to the unseen world. Akko, repeat this. Sivila Dula, Laladi Bula. Sivila Dula!
Sivila Dula!
Leiladi Bula!
Leiladi Bula!
Look at that! It's Chariot's broom! Shiny Valley!
An old tradition. And a new power. The door to the unseen world. Come on, Akko. Why don't we go together?
How exactly do you pronounce the 6th word?
Leon.
I recall Chariot found that word at Wagandia.
Wagandia?
Chariot once climbed up the tree and there she discovered the 6th word.
I want to climb it too!
You can't. Wagandia will soon open its buds and its pollen will spread. The pollen is extremely poisonous to witches, and if you touch it, the damages are irreversible.
up. It's all over. Please! Are you all right?
Professor, I'm so sorry. I said such terrible things to you, and yet you still came to save me.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Croy, it shouldn't be me.
You are the one who has been blessed with it. The Grand Triskellion should be yours to have.
This whole time, I've been unfairly pushing my own wish onto you.
You've always been there to help me, Professor. You've always been by my side. So that's why... what I really want to say is...
thank you.
Leon.
The true meaning of Leon.
Accept it, Chariot. You are the one who has been blessed with it.
Leon!
Akko, you really are growing into a fine person.
Listen closely, Akko. This is regarding the seventh word.
Huh?
Fasan seal, Sherila.
Just remember, to find the last word, the answer lies within your heart.
Here you go.
But this...
please accept it. But you know, this is all thanks to everyone. I'm so glad that I'm friends with them. All of them. Without them around, I never would have made it this far. I'm so grateful to them and, well, to you too.
The rod. Hey, Akko.
Huh?
Take what you're feeling now and put it into words. The final word?
Fasan seal? Sherila!